when I fall in love, it will be forever, or I'll never fall in love. In a restless world like this is, love is ended before it's begun, and too many moonlight kisses seem to cool in the warmth of the sun. When I give my heart, it will be completely, or I'll never give my heart. And the moment I can feel that, you feel that way too, is when I fall in love with you. And the moment I can feel that, you feel that way too, is when I fall in love with you.
Take you, Aaron.
I, Aaron, take you, Nicholas.
To be my wife.
To be my husband.
My better half.
And my best friend.
I will hold gently the heart
that you have given to me.
Just as I now hold your hand in mine.
I will always be open, honest, and faithful to you.
I will stand beside you.
Through times of happiness and sadness.
Through times of gain and loss.
Through times in sickness and of health.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you today.
Tomorrow.
And forever.
Congratulations, Nick. You may now kiss your bride.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Nicholas Lee Williams.
When your legs don't work like they used to before.
Congratulations, you're married. You're a Mrs. and you are beautiful. And I'm so happy for you. I'm so happy for you. Your dad would really, really love this.
I can't believe it's finally here and it's happened. We've been talking about this, Aaron, I feel like, for a really long time.
We love you.
And we're excited.
We're excited for you.
And we
happy marriage!
I can't believe you're married!
Nick and Aaron, congratulations. It was a beautiful ceremony and we wish you nothing but the best, and we're so happy for you. Nick, Come on, man. You can't recite more than 5 words in a row. That's pathetic.
Hi, Nick and Aaron. Congratulations.
Mr. Williams.
So thank you for letting us be a part of your special day. We love you both very much. And Aaron, welcome to the family.
And Aaron, I apologize for my sister almost passing out at the altar.
I didn't ruin your wedding, so.
No,
we had a little fainting episode, but she pulled it off. All right, have fun, you guys, and we love you. Bye.
Aaron and Nick, I'm so incredibly happy for you. You're just the most wonderful couple. Nick, welcome to the family. I love you. You're a gift from God and from George. Aaron, you're my princess. You always will be. And I just wish you guys the very, very, very best.
Hello, Aaron and Nick. That was an amazing ceremony. It was gorgeous. It was almost like the skies parted, the sun came out, and it was poetic. It was absolutely beautiful.
Hey, guys. I'm so happy that we finally did it. It's been, it seems like forever, but it's the most amazing time. And I'm so glad that you guys let me be such an incredible part. Such a special day. I'm so happy for you both, and I can't wait for the next phase in life and that gorgeous guest room that you promised me. I love you both. Have a great weekend and honeymoon.
Cause honey, you're so could never grow old, it's evergreen. And baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. And maybe part of a plan. Well, I'll just keep on making the same mistakes, hoping that you'll understand.
Congratulations, Nick and Aaron. We love you guys. We're very excited about your future, and this was a beautiful wedding. Aaron, you're beautiful. Nick, we're so proud of you, and we can't wait for you to have your life together.
Aaron and Nick, it was so happy. I was afraid I'd be tearful today, but the vows, it was just beautiful, gorgeous, and I just was smiling all the time. And I am so happy now that you're both in, that Aaron's part of our family. It's expanding, and we could not be more thrilled, Aaron. We've just come to love you and can't wait.
Feel so close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
stopping us right now. And there's no stopping us right now. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you.